register an NRI client on ICEXMF. First step is to log in into our platform. To log in, type www.icexmf.com in the browser. ICEXMF login page will appear. Enter your member ID, login ID, password, CAPTCHA and click on login. Enter 2FA PIN. It is a combination of your year of birth and last 4 digit of your registered mobile number with ICEX. ICEXMF gives you ease of transaction with a menu-driven platform. On the landing page, click on the Masters tab, roll the cursor to client registration. Here you see the client registration landing page on ICEXMF. As the initial step, allot a client code. You can enter the client code of your choice, which could be numbers or letters. Please note, while creating UCC for NRI client, the tax status has to be the same as bank account type. For instance, account type is NRE, then tax status will be NRE. Account type is NRO, then tax status will be NRO. Under the tab Personal Details for holding nature, if you select the option Joint or Anyone or Survivor, you must ensure the details of the other holder is handy. Select Occupation and Gender from the drop-down. After filling in all the personal details, click on Next. As a next step, under the tab Depository Details, you have an option to choose DEMAT or non-DEMAT as a holding nature. Please note, if not selected, the default mode will be non-DEMAT. If option chosen as DEMAT, you must ensure you have the depository details handy, which are the DP ID and beneficiary account number for respective participants. Moving forward, under Bank Details tab, please enter valid bank account details of the client. Next step is the address details, India. You should enter the client Indian address along with the proper communication mode. Please ensure you enter the accurate email ID, which is mandatory, and mobile number is optional. Now under the tab Address Details, Foreign, you must fill in client overseas address. The final step is filling in the CKYC details of the client. Please note this is optional. If you choose yes, then you need to fill in the CKYC details. On ICEXMF platform, the authorization of UCC is required. We have two options for authorization of UCC. Option 1, as per the disclaimer, if you check the box, the UCC will get auto-approved and client will receive an email communication with regards to the same. Option 2, if you uncheck the box, the client will receive an email on his registered mail ID to authorize the UCC. Please note, you must ensure that the client email ID must be accurate because all the authorization and approval happen through email only and not on an SMS for an NRI client. Congratulations, you have completed your NRI client onboarding process on ICEXMF platform. Below is the snapshot of an email which will be received on the registered email ID of the onboarded client. The email will have all relevant details duly filled by you. You may also check or edit the UCC onboarded on Edit View tab under Client Registration. Thank you for watching the session of NRI Client Onboarding on ICEXMF platform. Let's get started.